the show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. It'll be Conquest Baseball action this evening between the Pirates and the Red Sox. Pittsburgh attempts to add another stronghold. And now, Trey Turner. He will lead this one off today. First pitch of the AB now. Strike one to start the at-bat.
First pitch, not a ball.
A windup and the 0-1. This is on the ground over to first. Fielded cleanly, and there's one away. One out, base is empty, and into bat next, the big-time RBI man, Charlie Blackmon. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Great afternoon for baseball here. 71 degrees, the temperature at first pitch. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. On his way to second is Blackmon. And he'll pull into second with one away.
That is good. The third baseman, number six, Anthony Rendon.
In now is Anthony Rendon. As Sale will get the upper hand to start the at-bat here at strike one. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Hit in the air down the right field line. Stays alive, still 0-2. And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. So here's Pete Alonso.
That is cool. The first baseman, Pete Alonso.
First pitch coming, here it is. Hit on the ground toward the left. Gonzalez for one, relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Now into the box, Xander Bogaerts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
Going to need to make a little bit of an adjustment with a slider release and at least tempt the hitter that it's going to be a strike.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Stepping up is Alex Verdugo. Called strike at the letters, 0-1.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
So he got him swinging. Alex Verdugo becomes the second out of the bottom of the first. Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
Going to be a long day if he executes like this, punch and tick.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Second inning set to go, and up next will be Ramon Laureano. Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Two mid-90s fastballs right there that he doesn't seem to think he can catch up to. I wouldn't be shocked if he came right at him again with another good one.
Hit down the third baseline, but this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. So one down, no one aboard, and that'll bring in Jeff McNeil. Softly hit out to short. And that's the second out. Next up, Roberto Clemente. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Lined but speared on a hop. Throw to first beats him easily, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and stepping in the long ball threat, Rafael Devers. One ball, no strikes to count. And he takes a called strike one. And he pumps the fastball by him here, 1-2 now. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. This is popped up. Rendon calls for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Ready now is Hunter Renfro. Watches a fastball right there for strike one.
Renfro.
And he falls behind 0-2.
Every time you go out there to start a game on the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove, and he's definitely done that so far in the early going. Looks like he could go pretty deep into this one.
Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch, two away. Carrasco pauses. First pitch on its way. Marwin Gonzalez is at the plate as he looks at ball one. In for a strike, it's 1-1. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1. Hard hit towards center. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. Around first, digging for two. And he is in the second with a two-out double. That'll bring up Bobby Dalbec as he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty at strike one. Line down the left field line. But that'll get foul. It's 0-2 now.
On 0-2 here, he doesn't have to give in with a great pitch to hit. He's got a base open, so he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
Another one sent foul. Gonzalez at second with two down. Another foul ball, and this battle will continue.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
The set and the 1-2. Low with a fastball that time. Two balls and two strikes. And he struck him out. So he was forced to make nine pitches that at bat, but he'll take it as the inning is over. New inning set to get underway. And the next to bat, the Dominican-born catcher Gary Sanchez. On a less than impressive swing there to start the at bat, it's 0-1.
The offense better get it going right here because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Javier Baez will come on as a pinch hitter to try and make an impact with one away. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. And he got him out in front that time. Strike one. Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. Third inning, no score to this point. Oh, and you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Now the first pitch. Trey Turner stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Man, that's seven straight strikes to start this inning. He's got a chance at an immaculate inning.
Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2. Good waist pitch, 1-2. Bases are empty here with two men out. A swing and a ground ball to third. Gonna be a tough play. Oh, and he overshoots his first baseman as it's over his head. Next up, Charlie Blackmon, runner in scoring position with two gone. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Oh, he just blows the fastball by him for strike one.
With the way this guy's throwing on the mound, you cannot be chasing. You have to set your sights a little bit lower and control the strike zone.
Popped up, and he'll lunge out of the crouch to put this one. Ryan Pressly comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here. Striding in for Boston, Christian Vasquez. Swing and a miss that time. Strike one.
The catcher.
Christian. Behind 0-2 now.
Vasquez.
1-2 to the Red Sox catcher. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he can go in right here.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Christian Vasquez is retired for the first out here in the bottom half of the third. Fouled away. One out, nobody on. And it's another K. So back-to-back strikeout victims to start this relief outing. Xander Bogaerts stands in as he looks at a called strike.
What a well-executed fastball right there. Down and away. If you're going to do any damage with that pitch, you have to think up the middle the other way, and you have to be diving.
Oh, and this one is hit a ton out to center. Racing back the center fielder. Bogaerts will head for second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
Now
and the next up will be Alex Verdugo as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air, but this will land untouched. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. Popped him up. Turner into shallow left. He's got it as the winning run is scrambled to end the inning. Marcus Walden, 5'10 right. At the plate now is Anthony Rendon. Last time up, he was hit by a pitch.
Yeah, Matty, you're not lying. Last time up, squared right in the back. Hopefully it doesn't stiffen up. I want to see if he can get through something right here.
Hey, you think the game plan is to pitch this guy inside? They plunked him in the first at bat, and they're clearly coming right back in again.
Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Next up is Pete Alonso, and a chance they walk him here to set up a double play that would keep the game tied. Good slider there, and he gets ahead of him, nothing and one.
Hey, that's a huge set to tone pitch right there. To a great hitter, you do not want to fall behind 1-0 and have him sitting all over a fastball or guessing what you throw next. You get ahead 0-1, and now the count's in your favor, and you and your catcher can start doing some things.
Lays off that time, and it's 1-2.
Hey, I get it. He wants to set up that breaking ball down and away. But that 0-2 fastball wasn't even close.
Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. First pitch of the AB on its way. Ramon Laureano is at the plate as he watches ball one. All right, back to him on the mound. And he'll toss this one on to first as they're kept off the scoreboard again, and the inning is over. And that'll bring up J.D. Martinez. And he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. Question is whether they'll even pitch to him. Hit the other way out toward right field. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? Here now is Rafael Devers. The winning run stands at second base. In there, strike one. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Oh, and this is lined into center field. It's down for a base hit. He'll come home with it. And he is out at the plate, taking a chance, trying to end the ball game, but instead, there are now two away. Game on the line here, and a ball deep in the gap would make this place explode. 0-2, here it is. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. So here's Jeff McNeil, comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ball game. First pitch on its way.
Number six.
He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
Clearly staying away from him in this at bat with that runner in scoring position tells me they're trying to force him to reach for something and maybe roll over him.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Up next, Roberto Clemente, though they might pitch around him here with a couple of bases empty. And now the first pitch. Skied into straightaway right. Catch is made deep in the alley, and here comes the runner from third. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ball game. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. And he fouls this one off.
Time to be aggressive with these hitters now. After that sac fly, now it's time to try to get out of this inning with only one run scored.
This one's flared toward left center. Bogaerts ranging into the outfield, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. J.D. Martinez will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Here's the first pitch to him. Back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. Devers has it. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. Will Smith, the 6'5" left-hander, takes over on the mound now. Marwin Gonzalez is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Gonzalez.
Now a ball hit high in the air, deep down the line and left, hooking just a little, and it's off the Green Monster. He pulls into second safely as a run comes across to score on the play, tying the ball game. So now to the plate, Bobby Dalbec. No balls and a strike to count. Good breaking ball, but he missed inside with it. A ball and a strike. 2-1 to the Red Sox first baseman. Here's a topper fouled off to the right, and that'll even the count at 2-2. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Throws in time, and that's out number one. Now it'll be Christian Vasquez, and a chance they walk him here to set up a double play that would keep the game tied. 0-1 the count. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Catch is made here in right, and here comes the runner from third. And the Red Sox are going to walk off a winner.
The final line score.